Kenya, ready position D for Chungu pattern. Now you guys do it your count. Don't race through it. Make sure you show keys to perfect technique. Chungu, your counts begin. To your ready position. Pretty good. If you can nail it this time, Chung Yun, very best you've ever done. Begin! To your ready positions and show rest. Face the judges. Show you. Yeah. 8 feet all the way together. Can you have a seat side of the room? All right. Scoot back. Scoot back, fellas. A little bit more. A little bit more. Good. Scoot this way just a little bit. Another guy. Face judges. Show you. Can you ready position B for Take A Pat. Take A Hai Young. Your counts. Begin. Back to your ready positions. Show rest. All right, same thing. Look pretty good. If you can do it better, this would be the time to do it. Ready position, be take it. Very best you've ever done. Ready, begin. Back to your ready positions and show rest.
Thank you, sir.
Face the judges. Show you. Can you have a seat side of the ring? So these are your made up one steps. Everybody should have two really good made up one steps. Back and forth. Ready? Begin.
Hey!
And Kumai, back to your spots. Face your partners. Shariot, Kinye. Face the judges. Shariot, Kinye. Have a seat side of the ring.
Yes, sir.
Kinye, turn to face your partners. Shariot, Kinye. Chinbi, ready to position for one step spot. Get in, kind of scoot in a little bit closer to your partner. Jake, scoot in, there we go. Back and forth, one step sparring. Jisha.
Hut, hut, hut.
Face your partners. Chariot, Kinye. Face the judges. Chariot, Kinye. Have a seat side of the ring. Remember, watch out for the audience. Don't run into the pole. Don't run into each other. Be controlled free sparring. Everybody, Jisha. Partners, Chariot, Kinye, quick fist bump. Face the judges, hey, went this way. Chariot, Kinye, have a seat, side of the ring. Kinye, face your partners. Chariot, Kinye, fighting stance, Chia, good control, no injuries, Chisha. Oh, help him up, that's a good kick, sir. Good. Good, hands up, no injuries. Watch out for the person next to you. Henry, get in there and free spar. Oh, kick him up the belt. your partners. Chariot, Kinye, fist bump. Face the judges. Chariot, Kinye, MC, side of the room. And face your partners. Chariot, Kinye, fine stand, Chiao. Yeah. Good control, no injuries. Ready, G-Shot. Kick above the belt. Watch out for the pump behind you guys. Watch out, don't let it land on you over there, Kevin. That's the person next to you. Keep going. Look for an opening. If they're open, hit them. Face your partners. Chariot, Kinye, quick fist bump. All right, facing this way. Henry, shake it off. Face this way, everybody. Chariot, Kinye, I see side of the rim. All right, so you're one of those blue belts last time, and you knew how tough it was to make that one stripe, right? And I said if you get better and better at it, you have a chance to make two stripes, correct? All right, well, guess what? You went from a two-stripe blue belt. You made your red belt this time. Congratulations. Woo-hoo! All right, so take off that belt right there. Boards at your next testing. How exciting. All right, here, let me turn around and get this. All right, hold on. Here's this. Here is that. Congratulations. All right, you're getting better and better and better at this. How old are you? 6 years old, you're not a very old guy, you're getting a lot better at this Taekwondo stuff. You understand that? And I thought you didn't fall down as much free spar, okay? And like I told you, when you get up there and you get higher up at blue belt, it's tougher and tougher to make those stripes. You understand that? I'm real proud of you. You went from a one stripe blue belt to a two stripe blue belt. Congratulations, excellent job. All right, you are a new form. You're pretty excited about that, aren't you? Hold on to this right here. Because I'm going to be honest with you, I think you're going to like taking it. And I know you're hoping to make two stripes one of these times, right? You're a young guy, and it's possible. And if you make two stripes, that means you're going to have to do Tage like perfect. Perfect stances, and everything as perfect as you possibly can. But your Chun Gun looked a lot better this testing than it looked last testing. Your free sparring is better. So when you make red belt, that's going to be an exciting day. I tell you what, I'm going to put another stripe over this one. Make it look a little prettier.